Right, so this video explained the basics of baking textures. And basically, if you are using the version 2.8, you can't bake textures using EV. This is a limitation, of EV. So you should choose the cycles, and you can choose from CPU or GPU, which is defined for you. So basically, I have make a simple object which is here, and I have UV unwrapped this object, and I have added some lights, which is an area which is the key, and this is the fill light, and which can you see here the key, and this is the fill light, and we have our main object which is torus, and you will explain how we can bake this, and this method you can use for any object. So the first step is to UV unwrap this, and basically I have UV unwrapped this already, and let's see what we have here. So I have a UV unwrapped this inside here, and the next step is to make another image texture. So I will choose another image texture, and this will be baked. If you have a close-up shot, so you can increase this resolution, but I will stick for the this one. And after that, I will go to the image or the shader editor and choose to start to add another image texture. And here I will start to choose the baked. So I have choose the baked, and make sure that your object is active and you have selected it, and make sure you have this one. Basically, I have some environmental texture which is here, and you can already bake this lighting inside your map. So after all that, make sure that you have selected the object, and you can go to this panel which is here and choose the bake. And we will choose the combined option, and you can choose this margin. So because we have one object, and you can choose any margin from 0 to the number around 8 or any number. And uncheck this one, and you can already bake this one. Right, after a few seconds, the baking texture will finish, and this time will depends on the scale of your texture, and depends on the number of render sampling, and that this time depends on many factors. And we are now done here, and we will go to the UV image editor. This is the step, and you can see we have now baked, and you will see this star because we haven't saved. And you should and must save this to be an external to your texture. So I will save now here. And feel free to save it to any directory. And after that, I will go to the shader editor. And you can then delete all this old setup and start to plug the new image here. Start to add to an image to a mission shader here, mission shader, and plug the color to the color and the emission to the surface, and now we are done. You can delete all these ones, and you can also delete the light, of course. Delete all this stuff and go to this view, and you can see already that we have now baked the texture and baked all the light, and you can save a lot of time in rendering using this technique. And as you can see, there is some noise because the render time is very low, and this is only for testing purposes. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.